And this is Amit, and you're at my channel information in agricultural video. So here I am with the marks versus percentile and expected marks to be eligible for JEE Advanced examination, particularly for January 29 Shift 1 examination. So please try to watch the video till the end so that you will get the complete information. And if you want to check for previous shift, you can check in the I button as well as in the description box. And for upcoming shift also, I will provide you the similar video. I have already uploaded the analysis video. You can check that in the I button as well in the description box. To continue this video without wasting your time, here is the information. That is, for 99.9, your marks should be 220 to 225, and for 99.8, it should be 215 to 220, and for 99.6, it should be 209 to 212, and for 99.4, 200 to 204. And for 99, 175 to 180 marks, and for 98, it is 160 to 165 marks. For 97, it is 147 to 152, and for 96, it is 132 to 137 marks, and for 95, it is 115 to 120 marks, and for 93, 100 to 105 marks, and for 90, it is 72 to 75 marks, and for 85, it is 57 to 60 marks, and for 80, it is 52 to 54 marks. Here I would like to inform you, if you haven't got good result in the examination of JEE Mains first attempt, you can target the better results in the upcoming attempt. In that, I will be guiding you, that is, on a daily basis, I will be guiding you to get the best result by providing you all the sufficient materials, and most importantly, what you need to do each day, I will be guiding you so that you will be able to get the good result in the upcoming attempt, that is second attempt. Not only that, but for other entrance exam, whatever you will appear, it is BITSET, Manipal, IEEE, VIT, Comet K, every type of entrance exam will be covered. If you want, you can contact me through Instagram or WhatsApp number available in the description box. So let's continue this video. That is for 75, 45 to 47, and for 70, it is 37 to 40 marks, and for 65, it is 32 to 35, and for 60, 28 to 30 marks, and for 50 percentile, 24 to 26 marks, and for 40, it is 18 to 21. It is 18 to 21 marks. Now, if you talk about the minimum marks to be eligible for the advanced examination, once again, I am telling you, percentile will remain same, marks will change depending on the type of the paper. So for general, 58 to 61. For OBC, it is 32 to 35 marks. I am telling you can check the percentile sidewise. For EWS, 30 to 32 marks. For SC, 20 to 22 marks. ST, 12 to 15 marks. For PWD, once you reach the center, you are qualified for examination because your percentile is 0.11. So you can think how much marks is required for that. So this was the complete information regarding the 29 Shift 1 marks versus percentile and also the minimum marks to be eligible for the advanced examination. So hope you get this information very useful. Please try to subscribe the channel so that you will be getting all the updated information at the right time in the same channel. Thank you.